Hi there. When we are writing the symbol for an element, we would write its abbreviation, and then as a subscript.